Hi, dear everyone. This is Anna Song from China Central Electric Company. Our company is one of the professional manufacturers of heating ailments and heaters in China market. Today, I would like to introduce you to our ceramic heater. Ceramic heater is made of high radiation glass, good quality ceramic, and high resistance components. Due to its material is ceramic, so it has to be frangible during delivery. But please do not worry, we will pack it very carefully and attach enough fragile labels on it to ensure that the products can arrive to its destination intact. Okay, firstly, it has a maximum output temperature of 700 degrees, and we can produce it in the color of white, black, or yellow. As usual, the standard voltage is from 120 voltage to 480 voltage. And the lifespan of the ceramic heater is longer than 1000 hours. We can customize it according to your request. With or without thermocouple lid wire are both okay. Then this kind of heating ailments can be widely used in many areas. For example, on vacuum forming, dry food, medical treatment, sanitation, and other places of infrared dry firing, solidifying. Additionally, it has perfect saving energy effects in electro, textile, light industry, chemical, medicine, food industry. Finally, if you are interested in this kind of heating elements, please feel free to contact us. We are confident that we can provide you with a more competitive price. If you can provide us with your specific needs, thank you.